Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. I'm going to do just a really brief tutorial on how to embed a Google map inside of your WordPress website. This is super easy, but every once in a while, Google does do a little bit of switcheroo on us in the maps area. So I'm going to show you just briefly how to get there. This currently is our contact page. I'd like to put a Google map right here that spreads out the full width of this little line and have it be clickable. So I'm just going to jump over to Google Maps. So you can Google Maps if you want to. And you're just gonna go ahead and drop in your address up here. There you go. And you can see already that I have WebTegrity in here. So I'm just gonna go ahead and select WebTegrity's address. And basically what you can do is, let's see, I'm gonna select WebTegrity. This will change over here to WebTegrity. This is our business. Awesome, see this little share option here? Click share. And instead of this link, we actually want to embed the map. So you can do a custom size here if you wanted to, whatever you'd like. And we're just going to say, I'm actually going to put it in a minute here. Let's go ahead and do medium for now. I'm going to grab that iframe for now. Copy it on your clipboard. Pop back over into your page. And you, of course, want to be in the, instead of visual mode, you want to be in the nerd code mode, the text code area. Paste in your iframe where you want it to be. And for now, I'm just gonna go ahead and back that out and I'm gonna say 100% because I want it to spread the full width of my page. Let's go ahead and click update and see how that looks. So it's gonna refresh and we're gonna go ahead and click refresh here. And now we should have a Google map spreading out the full distance with our company highlighted, fully clickable so that you can get over to the different locations. All right, it's that easy. You can embed all sorts of different things in iframes inside of your WordPress website. I hope that helps. If you like this, we've got a library here of over 100 different WordPress videos to help you totally for free. We love giving back to the WordPress community. Be sure to subscribe and we'll check you next WordPress Wednesday. Bye, y'all.